What's up, fellows? Welcome back to another episode of Drug Dealer Simulator Series 15. I'm your host, Alois for Life 40. Make sure there's a space between laws and F and for Life 40 so you can find it. Right, let's get into it. What's up, Johnny White? You want to... What's up, old espresso? What's up, Henry? Bracelet.
Heard you hear that?
Hey, come over here, pal.
Run, 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 motherfucker, run!
You never win. Go away.
Damn, man. I almost shit my pants. I suppose you've gone all the way, though. Oh, you're a fugitive now. The policeman that chased you will probably recognize you, so watch out. Others will be more alerted for naughty-looking assholes like you running around the area. Better keep a low profile.
Better keep a low profile. Forward a bit. What's up, Dragon? Two. One, two. Four. Make money. What's up, Border Espresso? One, two.
Hey, you! Stop right there!
Come on! I hate when you do that! I just want to pay my frickin' friend Eddie! But no! Frickin' bullshit! Backpack and... I just want to pay my frickin' man Eddie! It's fucking annoying! Because that's bullshit. Because normally they go that way, not this way where I was. Just want to pay my man Eddie, that's it. Is it too much to ask? Just want to pay my man Eddie. Let it fly. Pay my frickin' man Eddie, please. I wanted to fucking do. Assholes. Trying to pin me in. Oh, hey, you, stop. I'm not stopping because it's police officers.
Hey, you, wait!
Keep in mind, gaining respect is one thing, keeping it is another.
Do you have anything illegal
respect
on
you? Respect in neighborhoods slowly drops in time, so don't forget to keep those sales flowing. Low respect is less sales, less sales is less money, and less money is, well, it just sucks, okay?
A, no i ten, miałem przy tym kolesiu powiedzieć, nie? Kiedy idę, nie? Oni gdzieś tam z dwóch jest zapierdala. Widzę, że uspany jak chuj, że oni tam kurwa, oni tam takie dobrze nakurwiają, że ja jebę. Takie rzeczy tam ściągają, że ja bym się krzywdził cibel, kurwa, przyciskić, nie? Dobra, ale ten idzie i patrzy tak na mnie, nie? A ja na niego też tak patrzę i on staje i pyta...
I know I took a baking soda. Sugar. Piston. Some ibuprofen. Washing powder. Some salt. And can't forget the acid.
Okay, now listen up, carefully. The bank account is the place to keep your legal money. You can use ATMs to withdraw or deposit cash, but be careful, huh? And keep in mind that you're an immigrant ghetto lowlife. Too much unregistered money flowing through that account may lure interest of the state, and that, my friend, is asking for trouble.
I'm happy that business is booming, but you gotta hold up with that bank cash flow. I got a hint from my informant that some nosey bitch in the bank was sniffing around your account. I'll contact you with a friend of mine who will help you fix that problem soon. But until then, you gotta lay low. Over and out.
Thank you.
You there. Come here for a moment.
God.
Grab him!
Suspect!
Quick. On the run!
Leave me alone! My God!
After
He's
him!
He's getting away!
He's running
Grab
away!
Him.
Quick!
Get him.
Do my fucking deals, please. But now it's doing so good. Now it's fucking. Come on. I'm just trying to do some deals. That's it. No, you gotta be on my fucking ass. I give you a fucking dime. Other pins? Bullshit. That's gonna take a while to get that back. Money and that's it. So 17.95. Don't like doing this over there. This is bullshit. Thank you. do that.
Looky here, you've just hired your first dealer. Congrats. Dealers order the dope just like any other clients, but a lot more, progressively. The thing is that they pay up after they distribute, so take that into consideration.
Video, leave a comment. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. If you don't want to miss all my content, hit the bell on the face like a freaking boss. And I'll see you in the next video.